There's a group of fives.
Yep.
And I guess there's a lot to cow, have you?
What do you think?
It's the bottom of the bucket.
I used to think all the organic farming and all of that was just an excuse to put the price up. And then, obviously, you know, I like a little bit of travelling, and we've done some trips to see how they make a kind of story, and they all say the same thing, where you use pesticides, it kills a lot of... It kills what you want to kill, the pests, but it kills a lot of the other wildlife system, whereas the organics ways of doing it, where you introduce a particular insect that will kill the one that you don't want, but it will leave everything else alone, I think, well, for me, it's worth paying that.
Cutting down all the trees and the hedges and all the rest of it to get... Now, of course, they get grants to put the hedges back just to get the wildlife bank get this back.
Yeah, the bees.
And the bees. Let's...
Hi, Steve.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with R.
And another.
T.
And another.
K.
And another.
G.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another.
E.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
B.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final R. Yep.
And what have we got in the corner?
Till.
Hi, Rosie.
Could I have a consonant, please?
Thank you. Start with L.
And another one, please.
V.
And a vowel.
E.
And another one.
I.
And another one, please.
O.
A consonant.
L.
Consonant. Please.
E.
And a consonant.
And lastly, W.
L. And we also had a yes.
Well, well, 12 apiece.
Have a 1, 2, 1, 2 from the top, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Steve. 1, 2, 1, and 2. And these 5 little ones for you are 2, 9, 3, 3, and 7. And the one from the top, 75. And the target,
940. 9 plus 3 is 12.
Yep.
Times 75 is 900.
It is.
6 sevens are 42. That is 2 times 3 is 6 times 7.
Well done. 942.
900 the same, and then 7 times 3 for 21 times 2 for 42.
Exactly the same. Yep. Please. Thank you, Rosie. R.
And another one.
T.
And another one.
M.
And another one.
D.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another one.
U.
And another one.
O.
Another one, please.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, T.
Do. What else have we got? Thank you. And thank you, Doc.
Thank you, Steve. Y.
And another.
T.
And another.
M.
And another.
P.
And a vowel.
I.
Another.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
C.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final P.
Right, impact.
Yeah.
Big one and 5 small, please.
Oh, of course you can. Thank you, Rosie. Thank you. 1 big, 5 little. And this time around, we have 9, 7, 1, 7, 2, and 75, and the target 440.
7 minus 1 is 6. Times the 75 is 450. And then the other 7 minus 2.
Yep.
Is 5.
Lovely.
Take that away.
445. Odd.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Steve. R.
And another.
Q.
Another.
N.
Another.
S.
A vowel.
I.
Another.
E.
Another.
I.
A consonant.
R.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
A letter is sire.
I have a consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Rosie. N.
And another one, please.
S.
And another one.
F.
And another one.
N.
Vowel, please.
O.
Another one.
E.
Another vowel, please.
U.
Consonant, please.
H.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, T.
And what can we have in the
2-1-2 from the top, please, Rachel?
You can indeed. 1, 2, 1, and a 2. And this time the 5 small ones are 1, 10, 6, 7, 8, and the large one, 25. And the target, 458.
10 + 8 = 18.
Yep.
× 25.
450.
+ 7 + 1.
Is another 8. Lovely.
Excellent, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Rosie. P.
And another one.
D.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another vowel.
I.
Another one, please.
E.
And a consonant.
G.
Consonant.
J.
Consonant.
R.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, V.
A consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Steve. D.
Another.
S.
Another.
C.
Another.
L.
A vowel.
A.
Another.
O.
And another.
I.
A consonant.
N.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
Fine, but before we carry on, let's...
7.
Ladino.
At the time, you'll get the idea.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Rosie. T.
And another one.
D.
And another one.
R.
And another, please.
S.
A vowel, please.
E.
And another one.
A.
Another one, please.
O.
Another one, please.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, P.
Linda, Susie?
There is an 8 there.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Steve. Z.
Another.
S.
Another.
M.
Another.
S.
A vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
A consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
And lastly, H.
Actually, as well. Now, mestizos.
Large and 5 small again, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Rosie. 1 large, 5 little, and hopefully a crucial conundrum on its way. The final numbers of the day are 10, 8. 10, 5, 7, and 50. And the target, 860.
Plus 7 is 17.
Yes.
Times 50.
850.
850. And then 10 times the other 5 is 50.
Yep.
Take that off and then add the 8.
Yep.
8 + 6.
A couple of ways for this one. You could have said 7 - 5 = 2, × 8 = 16, and then 10 / 10 = 1. Add that to 50 for 51, and times them together for 860.
Oh, fabulous! Well done.
Well, I think you should go away. You should try Dr. Linda's tip. Barry McGuigan in tomorrow, and give you a good punch. You'll be out cold.
Look, I won't wake up for a week. We'll see you tomorrow.
So find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.